Welcome back to Breath of the Wild with Rainbowtastic and Ray, guys. Like I said in the last video, I see the tower right there. I will get these shrines in my free time. So let's just go ahead. We're going to open up the Elden region because that's where we're going next. And then we're going to go explore the Lost Woods because I want you guys to join me for that.
Someone's going to fuck up along the way.
Yeah, probably.
Are you going to make it to the tower?
Maybe.
It's a long-ass glide. Right.
I think I'm prepared.
I hope so.
It's just hard to see because of the rain.
Welcome to Flight Hyrule. Thank you for choosing us on this comp.
So I'm gonna try to glide on over close to the shrine ish. And
on this flight, we will be offering you complimentary music of your choice. You can select from Billy Ray Cyrus, Elvis Presley.
God damn it. You share one meme on Facebook and then you get just slammed with fucking puns.
God damn it, Sir Reggie. Or the third option, Skrillex. Which would you like?
I'm gonna go with no fuck you.
Well, we can do that. Yeah, fuck that. I don't sing. So, looks like you're not getting any music. You're just gonna get the soothing sound of my voice.
Boom, totally gonna make this flight. That's gotta climb.
That's a Claptrap reference for Borderlands 2.
Follow the soothing sound of my voice.
How about no?
Sometimes when I put his climbing gear on really fast, I have to do a double take because it looks like I put a diaper on him.
You're a diaper.
Let's see. My hometown of Goron City is the fifth stop up the trail. Just out here selling the ore I dug up from Death Mountain.
Oh, goody.
What the fuck?
Ostriches. The fuck was... Oh.
Oh, shit. I forgot.
Way to fuck up.
Are you gonna get... Sweet. I love getting free stuff.
Oh, heck yeah. Thanks, bro.
I am gonna go attempt to wreck this guardian.
He even called you bro. That was nice of him.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah! Get his attention.
Nah, he's walking away from me.
Get his attention. Shoot him with a bow. Don't be a bitch. Oh, damn. He noticed you. You're gonna show us the cool little trick with lasers.
Shit. Shit. No.
Oh! Oh, wow. That was not a one-shot. You gotta time it.
Okay, okay. Oh, shit. I probably need to... Oh, fuck. Okay. We got this.
You sure?
Yeah.
Get wrecked.
Get fucking wrecked.
Wreck is... tiny virgin vagina.
Hell yes!
Oh, this makes life a lot easier. Have you told Sir Reggie about this?
No.
Are you going to?
I will.
I was gonna say.
I just figured it out, so. Like, right before we started recording today.
You could have called and be like, hey, I found the greatest thing ever.
I found the coolest fucking thing ever. You could have like, God damn it, Rainbow. I was fucking sleeping.
I found a secret.
I found a secret.
I found a fucking secret.
I don't think it's really a secret. I'm pretty sure if we looked in the strategy guide, it would tell us that we could do that. But, you know, I haven't been looking in the guide except for shrine locations.
I was going to say, we've been using it for mainly shrines, and that's it.
Yeah, that's literally all we've been doing.
That is exclusively it. This book is only for shrines. And then all the little secret eggs at the end. Yeah. But that was it.
Well, it's just so that I don't take a whole week grinding in between our recording sessions, so I don't keep them...
waiting.
Waiting.
Waiting. Yep. Oh. Well. That kinda didn't work. I know what you're doing.
Yeah.
What? He's morphing through the mountain? No. Link, can you stop morphing, please?
Okay, maybe up here.
Just because you're like 100 years old. God damn, those ankles. He's like one of those mountain goats that you see standing on like a straight 90-degree angle on the sides of mountains.
Seriously.
It's like, just I'm just here. Now what? How did I get here, and how the fuck do I get down?
Oh, look at his feet.
Yeah, exactly.
Jesus.
Mountain goat. That's all I picture.
This is a lot easier to scale than the cliffs in the Faron region. That was just straight up unfair. And I wish I'd realized that, you know, the rain, never-ending rain in Zora's domain...
Yeah,
was affecting that region too, because that would have made exploring down there so much easier. I wish I had just done what I said I was going to do and gone to Zora's domain to fucking begin with. Would have saved myself so much headache.
Oh, that's funny.
But, you know, fuck me, right?
I mean...
I feel like I say that way too much for someone with as low a sex drive as I have.
Yeah. Is that a proposition?
No. No, it's literally just a description of what's happening in my life right now.
Oh, I know.
No, because I'm impatient, I like to jump.
I mean, don't forget the little tip I taught you, or showed you.
I haven't really needed to use it.
Yeah, I know.
The fucking two whole wheels of stamina.
Sound like you just said Hadouken.
Ta-da.
Yay. Put my Sheikah Slate in here.
Put my dick in it.
I mean...
Sheikah Tower activated.
We should get him like a sign or something up on his forehead that says, yeah, my name is Link. Yes, this is a Sheikah Slate. Yes, I am that Link from over 100 years ago. Stop asking me.
That would be nice, actually. That is getting pretty fucking
like, oh my god, are
scanning
you that
area.
Here? Oh, okay.
I've had a lot of practice doing that, mimicking the self-checkout at Walmart.
You're nowhere near as good as Tasha's drive-thru voice.
Oh, Jesus.
She sounded like one of those anime schoolgirls. I was like, oh, Tasha. Totally,
regional map extracted.
It's like, it's totally fucking hot.
Please take your Sheikah Slate and be careful on the way down.
Thank you for shopping at Walmart.
Thank you for shopping at Walmart.
We can do those stupid things word for word. Because we spend way too much time there. Because we have to go nearly every day. It's really sad.
You think I'd hate Walmart by now.
And oh, no. Oh, no. We do hate Walmart. We promise you that.
All right, I got the Elden Tower like I said I was going to. And now, because I really want you guys to see me go through the Lost Woods, and I don't want to wait to do it because I know that What's-His-Face is probably in there with the Korok guy. Hatsu. And I have seeds to spend.
Yeah.
And I need to spend them.
Yeah.
And I don't want to be... story locked and video locked forever while I have to pick and choose what to bring with me and what to leave behind. So, I'm gonna go ahead and get this out of the way.
Yay. Oh, it's raining.
It's raining. Fuck, I don't need to climb, so I think I'm alright.
Oh, thank God.
Let's see, where... Oh, right.
There's a fucking mountain in the way.
Yeah, well, this is a piece of one of those... stone skull huts.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that's not a mountain. The fuck? Fascinating. Weren't you just talking about not needing to climb?
Yeah, I didn't think I needed to, but you know, again, just fuck.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's neat.
Oh, shit. Thank God.
Oh, that's fucking awesome.
All right. There's the Lost Woods.
That was random as fuck. Oh, the same Lost Woods from the other Zelda games?
Yeah, well, I'm not totally sure, but yeah.
Oh, sweet.
I haven't actually gotten a good look on the inside, so... Now this sounds a little more like the Link to the Past music for the woods you go through to get the Master Sword.
Whatever y'all make references to, like, all the other Zelda games, I'm just like,
Yeah, you're totally lost on it, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm not a Zelda fan. Not like y'all are.
So I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that I need to follow the torches.
What if that's just a distraction? This is an open world game, after all.
Well, I'm gonna go with my gut.
Your gut sucks.
Right now, yes.
All the time.
Not all the time. I mean, it's usually not this bad.
Would you look at that? What is that? Hey, what's up on that rock to your left?
Wait, what?
Like, back there by that torch, there was a boulder or something. Now to you. Wasn't it? Yeah. Hey, what's that noise? Do you not hear that?
Oh, this is where the Koroks live, so I'm probably hearing them.
The what?
The Koroks. The little annoying dudes with the ball and a cup puzzle games that are really easy to win.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, the torch.
Oh. I imagine that I may need a torch to...
To carry a flame to elsewhere without setting the entire forest on fire. Can you do that?
Probably not. I mean, I think I'm gonna take this torch with me anyway.
Now Smokey the Bear would not be happy if he set the Lost Woods on fire.
So I'm down here. Don't even really know where I'm going. I'm gonna go for the lake first.
Okay.
Is what I think I'm gonna do. So that is west of me. I am facing west, so... I've got the mini-map set to where it's...
Like, north. Locked. Yeah,
locked.
North locked. I like those.
Okay, yeah. So bringing the torch with me doesn't help. I have to find where the next torch is.
What happened?
I got lost.
Lost
Get
words.
It?
Okay, so...
Wait, whoa, what?
That's
a little messed up, bro.
Hey, buddy, can you not?
Oh, that's how he died. The Koroks made the spear for Hylians. The shaft is made from a light, sturdy wood, offering ease of use. The spearhead is made of much harder wood, offering strength.
How about?
My inventory's full.
Well, thank God.
Okay, that I didn't notice that before. That's a little freaking.
Yeah, that's weird. Oh God, all the trees are the same.
At least he died happy.
I mean, did he?
Maybe.
I doubt it. Anyways.
Are the trees all the same?
Yeah, look at all those stupid little faces. Anyways.
Pay attention for where the fog gets thicker. Okay, oh shit.
Listen.
Hey, listen.
No, bitch, you fucking listen.
Hey, fuck off! Okay, no.
Oh,
I didn't even
God.
Wander that far. Fuck you.
Get wrecked.
Get fucking wrecked. Okay, so I'm gonna pull that torch back out.
Yeah, that might help.
And I'm gonna start setting the shit on fire.
I don't think that works. I don't think you can set shit. Oh. Well. Nope, you can't set shit on fire in the Lost Woods. Would you like that? Oh, hi. That's a creepy tree. So I,
I am totally unsure of where to go.
Fog.
But that's okay because we're getting lost together.
I don't want to be lost with you. You're weird.
I'm not getting lost with you. I'm getting lost with them. You know, the people watching this video.
The fuck am I doing here then?
You know, if they're still watching. For someone to talk to, because it's really hard for me to talk to myself.
Nah, it's easy. I'm a pro at it.
Makes me feel crazy.
Oh god, you're... fuck.
Oh!
Hi. Okay.
Okay, so what, do I just...
Oh. Run. Did
I feel like I got really far that time.
I feel like you did too.
You know what? Guys, we'll return once we've figured something out. Or once something interesting has happened.
Either or.
Okay, so running along the treetops seems to help. It really does seem like, you know, floor's lava rules. Yes, I get it. Grr, I am getting. I am angry. Oh god, I just got my period. You don't have to announce it, girl.
I mean, maybe he does.
Well, maybe he can shut the fuck up.
I'll tell you that next time you're on your period.
Probably a good idea.
Like, hey, here's some fucking chocolate milk. Shut your fuck up.
Chucky milk.
Shut your fuck up. I just fucking
shut
said,
your fuck up.
Shut your fuck up.
Shut your fuck up! God damn it!
I feel so stupid.
Do you?
No.
Do you really?
Not really. Shut your fuck up.
Why don't you go shut your fuck up?
What? Oh, cool. A temple of time.
Whoa. Hey, motherfucker.
I did not
get
know.
Back on the fucking tree.
I didn't know that. That's pretty interesting. But the Temple of Time is here.
Alright, okay, I guess we're not getting on that tree. Because you don't like that tree, right, bud? Motherfucker.
Guess you're not.
Guess he doesn't like that tree. You know what? That's fine. I wonder... Okay, so that one created updraft and this one didn't.
What the
Come
fuck?
Come on, climb up the tree link. Be a good boy.
That's kind of stupid.
What?
Your issues.
Oh, yeah. Try not to talk about it.
The Lost Woods is a reoccurring maze-like forest that must be navigated by following a specific route. But I can't find the specific route.
Hey, I think I've made it somewhere.
Think so?
Maybe? The darkness hasn't taken me yet, so...
Right here.
So, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do.
So.
I'm gonna stop, and I'm gonna save right here. Unless, you know, shrine rules apply, and me saving doesn't mean jack shit. It starts me up back at the beginning of the forest.
It's probably gonna start you back up at the beginning.
The neighbors will hear my screams.
Probably gonna think what's killing you.
Alright, I made it to Korok's Forest.
Okay, cool.
There's a shrine somewhere around here. I need to find it. The hell is that? Don't tell me the shrine is like up on top of the tree or something. Shrine, wherefore art thou shrine? Where the fuck is it?
Oh, that's easy.
What?
That's a simple way to get to the woods.
What?
That area where the where the two torches were. And then that little one that it gave you, it says to light it and then turn it into the wind is at your back. Always follow the trail of embers that the wind is blowing. So whatever direction that the wind's blowing, follow it.
I found it! I found the shrine!
Found a fucking secret.
I found a fucking secret.
Once you get to Korok Forest, you'll meet some old friends, find some interesting items, and some shrines to complete.
Look to the stars for guidance. The constellations are key.
Sorry, I'm reading. Do you need help with the shrine?
Yeah. Maybe. Just a little bit.
I was reading. Sorry. What shrine is it?
Do you know? Let's see. See, it says, No, I don't. I want to try to figure it out without the book. First.
Well, then.
There's no challenge if I just look it up every time.
Duh.
Because I'm not a fucking...
cheater.
Yeah.
You're right. I like to cheat and break games. I'm sorry. Anyways.
Alright, look to the stars for guidance. The constellations are key.
Okay.
I have torch numbers 1 through...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And there are constellations up there.
Here. Okay.
And I don't think I understand what he wants me to do here. I have 1, 2... Four orbs.
Four orbs. Okay, study the constellations up there. Actually, reread the thing again. Look at stars, constellations are the key. What's directly ahead? Directly above you.
The way
nothing.
Out.
Okay.
Artificial lighting, that's what it is.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
Sorry. I was reading. Apparently the Master Sword is located here within Korok Forest.
Oh, okay, cool. I guess it's a good thing we came here.
Yeah. Says that it's in the middle of Korok Forest, just north of the castle. I was just reading something random, and then it's like, hey, Master Swords. I just clicked on to read more about it. I was like, oh, cool. It's here in Korok Forest. So that's why getting through the Lost Woods was a challenge, was because you actually get some decent shit out of this area.
This shrine doesn't give you a whole lot to go on.
No. No, it don't.
Because, that's very vague.
Indeed.
You want me to tell you how to do it?
Yeah, I'm tired of... I'm tired of trying to figure this out.
The first ball is correct.
This one?
Yes, that is correct.
Alright.
The second ball goes into slot number 3. The third ball goes in the first slot.
Up here?
Yes. No, the first slot. That's the third, yeah, third ball, first slot. goes to the second slot.
Okay, now please explain to me in what relation this pattern had to the constellations up there. Or down here.
Okay. Get back up onto the platform.
Okay.
It says, the solution to the puzzle is to count the amount of constellations that correspond to the one associated with each lane. The first lane, to your left as you begin, is a small constellation of 3 stars. There are 5 such constellations on the wall, so you must drop an orb in slot number 5.
I got you, so it was one of those.
Repeat this for all lanes to open the gate. Now.
Alright.
No, don't do the shrine yet.
Alright.
There's a second set of this puzzle.
Son of a whore!
It says, before you interact with the altar in the second part, turn around and you will find a second set of constellations. This constitutes a new similar puzzle, which you can solve using the same method. This will give you access to a treasure chest just beneath the second wall of constellations.
I took a picture.
I'm proud of you. So there you go. Do you just want me to go ahead and give you the answer to this one too?
No, now that I know what I'm doing, I can...
Okay, you figure it out. Okay.
Yeah, because I took a picture. And then one. So these are literally just switching places.
Mm-hmm. Congratulations. Do-do-do-do-do-do. There you go.
I found a secret!
I found a fucking secret.
That was a pretty teasing little shrine. I like this.
Yeah, that actually was pretty cool.
I like those kinds. Especially once you know where to start.
My fucking inventory is full. I'm pretty sure I can find something to drop.
Sometimes knowing where to start is all you need. Oh, I dropped a fucking axe. Oh, yeah. Get fucking wrecked.
Cool.
Yeah. I do it. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot to exchange those. So you know what? I'm just going to go ahead and say goodbye at the title screen. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye!